Nick Mira should be on a lot more than Dro Kenji beats. I just believe somebody or some entity is holding him back. There's no other way to explain it.
I don't think they're trying to farm producer credits with like Drake, whatever. They don't need to prove anything. He's got Love on here, Lucid Dreams, all the Juice WRLD hits.
I don't think he can really fade away, but I just want to see more of him. Bigger artists using this stuff.